Tennessee Recycling Coalition says Metro Nashville is the Government Recycler of the Year. The award was granted partly due to Metro's food waste reduction programs. The Food Scraps Pickup Pilot Program gives free curbside composting services to 750 Nashville households for 1 year. Since its launch in October, the city has collected 42 tons of food scraps. The program is also expected to divert 115 tons of food waste from landfills by the end of its first year.